This short sequence was taken in Birmingham. The tram network was the largest narrow gauge system in the UK with a gauge of 3'6". All the trams in these shots were built in the late 1920s and lasted until the demise of the system in the early 1950s.